Speaker. You know, thousands of men and women depend on Newfoundland and Labrador's offshore industry to provide for their families, but this government's announcement on Friday left them behind once again. After suffering 6 months of job losses, this is the latest in the growing list of failed government approaches to the oil and gas industry. No specifics, no timelines, and none of the supports that industry has been asking for. When is this government going to arrive at a plan that actually provides the assurances workers in the oil and gas industry need that their jobs will survive this downturn?
The Honourable Minister.
Mr. Speaker, we're committed to the successful and sustainable commandment of our offshore under the Atlantic Accord, and we have taken action to support the people and economy of Newfoundland and Labrador. Our government has announced a $320 million transfer to the government of Newfoundland and Labrador to support jobs and to ensure a sustainable, long-term, low-emitting future for our offshore. This agreement will allow the province to invest in activities to create jobs, such as safety improvements, maintenance and upgrades of existing facilities, and research and development. We believe in our workers. We will always have their backs. Merci, Monsieur le Président.